Mr. Krull is an Australian serial child rapist who attacked three girls in the northern and eastern suburbs of Melbourne, Victoria, in the late 1980s and early 1990s. He returned these their girls within 50 hours. He is also the prime suspect in the 1991 abduction and murder of a fourth girl, Carmaine Chan. He is known for planning, absence of forensic evidence, protecting identity. He is still not captured, and his identity is unknown.